This video is going to be the only process you will ever need to create content using ChatGPT incredibly quickly that will rank on Google. Now, if that interests you, make sure that you watch this video until the very end. I'm also going to be giving you a free script which will internally link all of the content that you write for you. Let's talk about prepping and prompting ChatGPT, and let's get it to give us some amazing, unique content. I have this entire process down in the description, so feel free to check out the description where you will find this document here, which tells you exactly what I'm doing. First of all, you need Google Ads Keyword Planner to find a keyword. You can watch the video in the description if you don't know how to set this up, but I've got it on English and the United States. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to search for how to dress for men. What this does is it prompts this keyword planner that I'm looking for keywords in this niche, and it will take things like how to dress for a date male, and it'll tell me that up to 1,000 people search this every month. I want something that can get me some quick traffic, so I'm going to look for something that is currently trending. What I like to do is I look for 900% trending things. How to dress in your 20s male, this is a perfect keyword. So we're going to copy this keyword here. Once we've copied this keyword, we're going to search it on Google, and then I'm going to go down to the people also asked section, and I'm just going to click a few of these like this in order to get a few more open. And then I'm going to copy it like this, and I'm going to take this into ChatGPT. This is where the magic starts to happen, okay? So, okay, so what I've written here is I want to write an article today with the keyword how to dress in your 20s male. Do you understand? Then I'm going to hit enter, and ChatGPT will tell me, yes, I can understand, blah, 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 blah. So what do we actually want ChatGPT to help us with here? We want to continue to prompt, or prep in this case, ChatGPT. And what I'm going to say is, so this is the most important part of this. People keep coming back to me and saying this doesn't work, this won't rank, it just gives you pointless content, etc. I'm now going to give it some information about my brand so that it knows not to talk about my brand in a certain way. As you can see, I'm writing "Do you understand?" at the end of every sentence here, because I want to know that ChatGPT is actually understanding what I'm saying, okay? And we're now going to prep ChatGPT to make sure that it knows to use bullet points, headings, etc. So again, I'm just continuing to prep ChatGPT. This is not prompting yet, this is still the prepping side. So you can see that blah, 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 I understand, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna copy this list of keywords here, and we're gonna say, we're gonna continue to prep. Okay, so I've added these keywords so that we can try and grab some featured snippets, etc., etc. You can see that it thinks that I've asked it to write an article. That's fine. These are now kind of stored inside ChatGPT, basically. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the amazing thing that I did the other day on ChatGPT, which was this here. I started off by asking ChatGPT basically to make me a script, and amazingly, ChatGPT, at the end, it just made this script for me, which does exactly what I need it to do. And you will find this script in the description, okay? but I'm going to show you how this script actually works. So what we do is we go on extensions and we click app scripts like this. This takes us to scripts.google.com. And then I'm going to add this script that I have here. So I'm going to copy and paste it. I'm going to take a keyword from here. So I'm going to put Google Ad Keyword Planner just so that we can see this as an example. I think you guys are going to be blown away by this. And we want this to link to the Google AdWord Keyword Planner, obviously. So that's exactly what we're going to do. And then we're going to click Save Project, which will save it, obviously, and then Run the project. It will pop up with something saying that we need to give permission for this to actually run. So we'll just let this load real quick, and we'll let this review permissions like this. We're going to sign into the account, Advanced, go to Project, blah, 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 Allow. And then this should give it permission to run on my system, okay? So if I click here now, you can see that this has actually given a hyperlink, okay? So to understand what we can do with this is I'm going to click on app script and I'm going to click on two men script. This is the internal linking that I'm doing automatically. You can see it's incredibly complicated, okay? I have a lot of links to add to each article. But what I did was, let me show you exactly what I did, because I think this is really, really smart and this will save you a lot of time in the future, is you can copy this and take it to Google Sheets. And we are going to get back to ChatGPT in just 1 second. Once you're in Google Sheets, you want to hit Control V, then click on this little paste thing here and click Split Text Columns. This will put this information here in this column. Then you want to hit Control F, click on More Options, and then type Add Links, and then that, so a bracket, and then a speech mark, and then just press Replace All. And then you want to just do a speech mark and press Replace All. This then gives you your list of keywords. I'm just going to select the first, I'm going to select 50, let's say. And I'm going to put these also into two men, okay? So into ChatGPT, okay? So I want you to and then hopefully ChatGPT will say, yes, I understand exactly what you want me to do. I definitely need ChatGPT Premium. This video is probably a bit before its time. In the future, this will be a lot quicker because ChatGPT won't be this slow. We'll just give this a second to load. Okay, so you can see, yes, I understand I can include the following keywords in this article, how to dress in your 20s for males. And then it's giving me a list of these keywords. So this is what separates good AI content from bad AI content. I am inputting my information, my brand, my knowledge into ChatGPT first. And once it can remember all this without, you know, going into a new chat, whatever it might be, once it remembers all of this, that's when it will really be a game changer, okay? So now, instead of getting the normal content and the same content every single time, now when I generate the content, it's going to be a lot more unique than it would have been before. So now what I do is, please remember to mention the brands in my keyword list and the questions I added before to the article. Do you understand? Yes, I do. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to say, please please give me a blog outline for this article, okay? And now you can see that the information that it will give me will be unique because I've inputted my brands, okay? I'm guessing at some point, yep, there we go, luxury brands, cocktail attire, wedding attire, professional, blah, blah, blah. And here are the questions that I asked it to ask me, et cetera, et cetera. Brands to consider, now I can get my brands in there as well, which is the whole point of this article, is to give me internal links as well as give more SEO around the brands. That's the entire reason I'm writing these articles. And then all we have to do is one by one, we have to take this information and we can just say, it will then give us this information here. So introduction into brief overview of the blah, blah, blah. What to wear in your 20s, general guidelines. It'll answer all these questions one by one. And then at the end of that, all I do is I put them in a blank document and I run my internal linking script, which, as I said, you'll be able to find on in the Pastebin link in the description. It's completely free. No one has to pay any money to me or anything like that. It's completely free. Or you can make your own by asking ChatGPT to make it for you. So once it finishes like that, you can just write continue. And then the only really other things that you have to do is you have to make sure that you have pictures in there. You have to make sure you have some bullet points. And aside from that, this content is now pretty unique. It has my business, my heart, my soul inside the article, but I'm just not writing it. And you can see it's a hell of a lot quicker than doing it yourself. It's a hell of a lot less effort doing it yourself. And the fact that ChatGPT wrote this script for me, which works perfectly, is also completely insane. My mind is blown. I've been trying to do that for years. Okay, that's gonna be the end of this video, guys. This should give you enough information to sink your teeth into. You can find this process in the description. Also, the description will have is full of information as well. I think this is quite a large topic, so it definitely requires a lot of explanation. I hope that wasn't too quick for people, and I will see you soon with some more content. Peace out.